Yep, I definitely don't like the way it's fucking acting, so we're gonna go and put, wider axles, different tires, like bigger, and we'll leave the lift the same, and then we'll try it and see what it does there. So we want to go to tuning. You go to wheels and tires, you push on it. Then you want to go to wheel radius. I just think it's getting too much wheel spin, and it's not grabbing. And then you want to go to tune suspension. We'll go to 4. Travel and get that down the stiffness. Buy another lift here. Bring the travel all the way up. And then bring it back down. So we'll do one more desert run, we'll do a test there, and then we'll take it to a mud map. And then we'll test it on a mud map. Yeah, I'm kinda weird, sorry. It's just, I like to perfect my trucks perfect. Sorry. Where's all the gamers at? Hit me up. When your suspension is wider or your rear suspension is wider, comment and let me know below. Good. Korea. Didn't want to turn left. Thank you. Alright, one more tune. By the suspension, widen it the most it can go. And I don't know, maybe if we can maybe give it bigger tires, but I kind of like these tires. Dakota Tune suspension. Buy another suspension. Widen it further. Let's try that. Let's see what that got. I kind of want to go and test it before I do that test. Let's go test it. Now this truck will ramp and go over everything without flipping. I know it will. I'm still hungry. I'm just gonna make a toaster strudel. Oh. Thank you. So I'm gonna put some bigger tires, and then I don't know if I should go wider, a little wider maybe, just a little wider. So we'll go just a little bit wider. Like 1.7. Let's try it. No. I bet you're going to. So let's go to custom maps. Mudbog hill climbs. So what's a good idea to remember is to write down the names of the people's maps that you try so you can go and test it again, because the memory doesn't save it like it should on the video game. And that's the only bummer about it. Like, what the fuck's going on this map?
Thank you.
don't like that map, sorry. It's fucking whack. We need some rear steer, maybe like 20%. Besides that, it's doing excellent.